وقل الحق من ربكم فمن شاء فليؤمن ومن شاء فليكفر إنا أعتدنا للظالمين نارا أحاط بهم سرادقها وإن يستغيثوا يغاثوا بماء كالمهل يشوي الوجوه بئس الشراب وساءت مرتفقا إن يحلون فيها من أسامر من ذهب ويلبسون ثيابا خضرا من سندس وإستبرق متكئين فيها على الأرائك نعم الثواب وحسنت مرتفقا
Say to Guyana, it is the truth, there is no deity except Allah, from the Lord of you, all. Then whosoever will, let him believe, and whosoever will, let him disbelieve, this is a threat from Allah. It is also said that this means, for whomever Allah wants faith, he will believe, and for whomever he does not want faith, he will not believe. Lo! We have prepared for disbelievers, for Guyana and his host, fire. Its tent encloseth them, the extent of the fire surrounds them. If they ask for showers, if they ask for water to drink, they will be showered with water like molten lead, like boiling oil or hot liquid silver, which burneth the faces. Calamitous the drink and ill the resting place, evil is their dwelling, he says, evil is the abode of their companions, the Satans and the disbelievers. 318. Lo! As for those who believe, in Muhammad, Bu, and in the Quran, and do good works, between them and their Lord, lo! We suffer not the reward of one whose work is goodly to be lost, we thwart not the reward of him whose works are sincere.